Hi everyone, it's Amma Christina. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm doing a Hobonichi plan with me for the month of March. Now this month is very busy for me because both my boys have birthdays this month and I wanted to do something special. So I'm going to be using this sticker kit by the Coffee Monsters Co. It's just so adorable. She had this in a different version. Let me show you. She had it in this version. I used it back in October for my husband's birthday week. And oh my gosh, I just love this sticker kit. It's one of my favorites. And I was so excited whenever she came out with the monthly version. So it's so cute. So I'm going to use this. And then I'm also going to use the matching washi. And then for pin, I have the Pentel Energel RTX metal tip in the 0.7. So let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so I thought I was finished, but I decided to add a few more things over here since it's so full over here. And I did run out of these kind of boxes, so I pulled out that other kit that I was telling you guys about, and I had some more boxes in there. And then I remembered I had the matching large birthday doodles, so I used a few of those. But like I said, I want to add a little bit more. So I pulled from all three, from the doodles and from the two kits, and I'm going to do something with this. This one, I think I want to put it right here because this is spring break week, like I wrote here. And I thought I would put this one here to like note that this is when it ends. And then I'm going to add some little arrows. So there we go. And then this guy, I know it's the same as this one, but I thought, you know, he wanted to be at the party with these guys over here. So maybe there. Oh my gosh, he's so cute. And then I found this cute little cluster. I think maybe here would go good. And then I had a couple of these left over, which it says here to use as labels or to cover the red holidays, which that's what I did. I covered up the red holidays, but I had a couple left over. So I'm thinking maybe I could put them, I think maybe here, right? I don't know if that looks weird, but I just want some more stuff on this side. So maybe I can put this one here. There. Okay, so that's a little bit more full. I don't know. Maybe I can add something else. This whole row is like a very blank. So let's see. What could I add there? Maybe a cake, a present. Let me think. I think I'll just add like this little present. Maybe here, and a balloon. Oh, these confetti are cute, but they're not cut out. I don't think they're meant to be stickers, or maybe they weren't cut out. I don't know. Maybe I'll add a cake. Alrighty, so there we go. This is my finished spread for the month of March. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you in my next one. Bye!